seems like a good moment to talk.
The dog holds a well-chewed ball in his mouth.
All right. It's only fair that you enjoy it too. But if you feel like throwing it, I wouldn't mind that at all. Master.
Friend. I stayed with him until... until I knew he was gone. I'll never forget him. But I'm glad to have met you.
Careful, I might.
Let's move. Best be on my way.
Fate spins along as it should.
Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? As thou desire.
time for some bloody work. Anything of use? For me.
Hello.
Still alive, so that's progress. Haste.
All's well, I hope, aside from the obvious. I don't know what you mean. Fine. What's on your mind? I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And if I have, I can't remember them. I'm ready.
Let's get going. Moving ahead. Glad that caught my eye.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Looking ahead. On my way. Looks empty. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
No time to dally.
Weapon blueprints. They call for Sousa bark. There's only one place I'm finding a Sousa tree. The Underdark. Open up. Thank you.
to do.
Don't waste a step. Nothing. What's hiding here? Just another crate.
Need anything else? Of course.
But please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Thank you.
Sylvanas be with you.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close. Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel. Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
watch your back.
Something over there.
Unseen. Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
I can't afford to fail.
No time to waste. Onward, ever onward.
feast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. A swift strike against her skull. She yelps, then goes still. Whatever horrific creature was growing inside the hyena dies along with her.
Move.
Let's end this.
On the way. stands and pray.
Time to push my luck again.
Need to stay focused. Onward. Hidden for now.
Yes, here.
Can't give up.
To move. Hyenas.
chase.
Of a corpse should be allowed to live.
That took the edge off.
Can't slow down. Something good here, I hope. Bet that will fit in my pack. Inside.
I wasn't expecting it. But I'm glad to have some company on this journey. Fine. What's on your mind? I don't think I've ever had a confidant quite like you. And if I have, I can't remember them.
Just another crate. Just another crate.
I wonder what it opens.
forces the devil Will has been tasked to kill.
Me! Never been better. Fuck me. It's you, from the Nautiloid. Please tell me I found you before those so-called Paladins of Tyr did. Nice of you to ask. Lately, I've gotten used to being called Devil. No follow-up questions. The truth is, well, it's a long story, and I'll tell it, but...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood. The Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
Mountains as far as the eye can see. Guess that explains the voices. From that peak I got into your head, you've made some inroads trying to get the thing sorted. But alas, no joy. I'm Karlak. And you are... Well met, soldier. Now that we're old pals, how would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards? A little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good at killing demons. Really good. So good, Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me her personal attack dog. I played along until I could get the fuck out of there. It took me 10 years to properly escape, but now I'm free. Zariel sent goon after goon to hunt me down. But believe me when I tell you, I'm not going. The latest yappy little dog she sicked on me are nearby. A group of dopes posing as Paladins of Tyr. Wanna help me take them down? Dirty work's the only kind I like. But there are a lot of them, and just the one of me. I'll take point, and you flank them. After we've mopped them up, we can work on evicting this parasite and take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good?
You want to just team up with some blood-stained killer? Because I'm fine with that.
Trust me. When you see what I'm capable of, you won't regret it. Damn! After a decade in hell, I was hoping for a little company. Especially some who look like you. But I can take a hint. Good luck out there. You're gonna need it.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. Two. Both stalwarts of Tyr. Sworn to uphold justice.
Just another crate. Just another crate.
Cut it out. There's worse than gnolls out there.
Nothing we need to worry about.
How about a dragon? Would that worry you?
I'd give it a bloody good fight, that's for sure.
The only thing you give a dragon is bad gas. At ease, friend. You're welcome to rest here.
Let's see what this does.
Looks empty.
The truth is, if there is a devil running wild, we might have to deal with it one way or another.
I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry. In Tyr's name! I'm still looking to shift some supplies. Don't have much to spare, but it's more than we can carry. In Tyr's name.
I wonder what the next move is.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror.
All right, what now? Another step forward.
Who's there? Please, keep your distance. You're welcome to shelter here, but we've grave injuries to tend to. A devil, the most deadly foe we've yet encountered. We are paladins of Tyr, Lord of Justice. He sent us after an infernal being, straight out of the Nine Hells, hiding in the form of a one-horned tiefling.
That's Karlak, all right. If you believe her story, these so-called paladins are lying.
She slaughtered countless refugees fleeing the Absolute. Yesterday, she butchered an entire family without mercy. We were lucky to survive our encounter with her. Then you're lucky to be alive.
This is the Sword of Justice, blessed by Tyr. I've wielded it since I swore my oath.
It's all I have, but it's yours if you stop her. Bring me her head, and Tyr will consider her crimes repaid.
Fool. All you'll get is a broken skull.
Impero! Tibi!
Breathe deep and move.
on, I go.
At the ready. What's in here? Seems simple enough. Traps, please. Look.
I'm way too big.
Don't mind if I do.
Just another crate.
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful.
Looks empty.
Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Keep your distance, darling.
No one's stopped me yet. Breathe deep and move. Still breathing. Despite everything. Better not be cursed.
That corpse smells ripe. Enough time for its killer to have moved on.
Let's have a look.
My faith will guide me. Still. Need to keep going. Looks like a trap there. Better take a look.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Let's get on with it. Nothing. Might as well take a look. All cleared out. Looks like a trap there. An empty box. If I were a cat, this would be a great find.
And these things have stayed interesting. Moving in.
Watch how you go. It's a trap.
What a day. Moving.
This way. There's something more to this. What am I missing?
Tread carefully.
Tread carefully.
Someone doesn't like visitors. You're staring at me again. What do you want? Why do you insist on exhuming the past? I was a slave. A vampire spawn. Kept by the Tsar family. Perhaps I still am. I was never able to resist their commands. But now, I've been conveniently lost. They won't ever control me again. It's simple. Just find a vampire that will drink your blood and turn you into a vampire spawn. Their obedient puppet. In theory, the next step is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free. And a true vampire. People think the biggest threat to a vampire is a cleric with a stake. It's not. The biggest threat to a vampire is another vampire. They're scheming, paranoid, power-hungry beasts. So why would any vampire give up control over a spawn to create a competitor? Trust me, it doesn't happen. Someone there.
I wasn't expecting it, but I'm glad to have some company on this journey. I'm ready, whatever it takes.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Never wanted the easy path.
Be careful. There are traps about.
Keep a blade close.
My faith protects me. Got to press on.
Let's go.
interesting times. Time to press ahead.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Sylvanas be with you.
Bodies everywhere. Accident or sabotage? have something to ask.
Change your mind about teaming up? You did? That's amazing. Join up with me. Let me do you a favor in return. Now we're talking. But hey, if we're going to travel together, I think there's something you should know. Hear that? Infernal engine for a heart. Lets me burn as hot as the hells. Seems to be running in overdrive since I left Avernus. Won't be seeing my mechanic anytime soon, so I've been making the most of the extra heat. But it's meant I can't get too friendly. If I'm excited, nervous, scared, I'll light you up like a firework. High pain tolerance, and a dynamic duo of truly shitty bosses. I'll tell you the story, but I really need to find someone who can tune up my engine sooner rather than later. Believe me when I say this thing is hot. The first time I faced down those paladins, they let slip they'd met an infernal mechanic in the area, a tiefling, but I didn't see him anywhere. A weaponsmith, huh? Not sure if he's the guy, but I'd love to find out. A tune-up would do this rusty heart a world of good. Whew, I'm getting all het up. Let's make tracks. So, hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Nah, it'll be fine. Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash, drop a coin in. See what happens. Well, it's not the kind of thing I'd like to squander, see? A soul coin is a precious thing. Better used to fight evil than show off. But trust me, next time we're facing something nasty, I'll be all over him. Soldier? Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive them. Anyway, what were we talking about? Really? Really, really? If you insist, I'll make my way back. But don't be long, all right?
Anything of use? Maybe I need more pockets.
Just another crate.
Huh. I'll give it a shot.
Welcome to Walking's Rest. West, Baldur's Gate. East, Eltera.
One horn! The stink of Avernus! Advocatus Diaboli.
Well, I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you.
Karlak, the Archdevil Zariel's gladiator, come to burn the Sword Coast to ash.
If by met, you mean hoofing it through the hells with this fucker on my tail.
Shut it, devil. I know your kind. A heart darker than a shadow's nightmares. You'd cut a child's throat just to taste the blood.
A devil? I didn't take the blade for a fool. I'm...
A great fire roars through you. The fire of the first hell. You are Karlak, tearing through demons across a blood-red landscape of fire and volcanic cinder, the front lines of the Blood War. With every swing of her axe, Karlak fulfills Mistress Zariel's purpose.
Proof! Clear as summer sky! It's over, Karlak! It's time you feel the sting of the blade!
I've tried to tell you, I'm not what you think I am.
Another vision. Karlak's blade rays slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Will shudders with Karlak's desperation. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
By Baldurin's helm, I... No, I will not be tricked.
You saw the truth. I may be an effective soldier, but I never wanted to serve Zariel. Legged it away from her the first chance I got.
And yet you served.
Will catches his breath and his lips straighten. Sheer dread twists his face.
No! Devils cannot be trusted!
Would you listen to sense? This doesn't have to end badly for either of us. You know monsters better than anyone. Can't you look in my eyes and see I'm not a devil?
You don't know what this means.
You don't know what you're asking me to do.
I'm asking you to live, Will. I don't want to hurt you. And to be frank, I'd rather not find out how the Blade got his name. I swear to you, on all I am not what you think.
Shit! Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Oh, thank the gods. Thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt. But there have been enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Aye. Truce.
I see the good in you, Karlak. I promise not to lose sight of it. Even when the hells burn hottest.
Glad Will saw sense. Even more glad he decided to stick around. Takes a pretty slick mover to track down old Karlak. Fair. But still, the man's got a reputation for being lethal with that blade. I'm glad it's on our side.
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly. It means that a reckoning's coming. And I'll be the one to pay up. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance. You're not in any danger, I promise. I can't say the same about me.